N21, cross your paws, one paw for 2 seconds from 1 meter. Our objective is to build the dog's paw work skill, this time introducing a paw cross. The prerequisite is that your dog can happily and reliably perform the paw on hand starter trick and the lift your paws left and right novice trick. Bear in mind that your dog's physical conformation or any prior injury may affect his ability to perform this trick. To begin, practice a reminder of the paw on hand and or lift your paws tricks. For introduction of cross paws, using a target can help the dog's learning and save you a scratched hand. Do several repetitions of paw onto the target while the dog is sitting. Then repeat, but with your dog in the upright down. Once he is doing this happily, you can start to move the target in small increments towards the center, then above, then over and past his other paw. You are marking for contact of the moving paw with the target. To progress, you can then place the target on the other side of your dog's stationary paw. Again, starting with the target in front of the moving paw, moving it closer to the center and then further over to the opposite side. If your dog is not overzealous with his paw reaches, you can use your hand as the target. In the target hand or mat, focus on marking when the back of the dog's moving paw touches the top of his stationary paw. Whether you are using a hand target or a target object, you can progressively raise the target, still marking and rewarding for each paw movement. Initially presenting the target low, then a little higher, and higher again until ultimately you can fade it totally. Another method to begin with is for the handler to guide the dog's paw placement to build his awareness of the movement required. Again, start with a reminder of paw lifts left and right. Then, with your dog in an upright down, ask him to place his paw in your hand, then guide the paw progressively further across, towards, and then over the other paw. Mark as the back of the moving paw touches the top of the stationary paw. If you wish, you can transfer the signal from your hand to your foot. Start by pairing them, then gradually fade out your hand signal. Both the hand and the foot move at the same time, then progressively raise the hand until it's no longer required and the dog responds on the foot movement. Once your dog is reliably responding to your cues, you can begin to increase distance. Go back to rewarding each cross as you build that distance. Each increment of increasing distance is quite small. When you start to build duration, go back closer and build duration on one paw cross at a time. Pull it all together, the key elements of the trick. For the setup, the dog will be in a down in a position of your choice. You must be at least 1 meter from the dog throughout the trick. You will cue your dog to cross his paw and he must put one paw over the other and maintain that for 2 seconds. The judge will indicate when that time has expired. Here are some examples of the novice trick, N21, cross your paw, one paw for 2 seconds from 1 meter.